dedicated to all my people that felt like giving up and you didn't think you was gonna make it.
Blessed all the time.
Check it out, y'all.
I didn't know you go. Out of the place.
Get up.
Yeah.
Get up. Get up.
Hi, my name is Liz, and I joined Gospel Choir this year, first timer. And I'm really excited about this ministry because one, it just focuses on Christ and worshiping Him any way that you want, whether it's through dance or singing or being part of the praise team. And I'm just really excited about it and about what God is gonna do through this. And I'm really excited about the fellowship and the friendships and the relationships He's already put in my path. And what else He's going to teach me through this process. So I'm excited about ENC's gospel choir this year, and I think we're going to have a really good time this year.
Hey, my name's Dave, and I'm the drummer for the gospel choir at ENC. It's a lot of fun. These guys know how to have a good time and praise the Lord at the same time. It's a great atmosphere, and it's a great group of people to be around. And I love that we have the opportunity to praise the Lord at this school and to share our testimonies with everyone around us. It's a great experience, and I encourage everyone to join Gospel Choir or to at least come see us play.
I'm the director of ENC Gospel Choir. My name is Suzette Whetstone, and this has been a blessed year, and it's going to be even better because God is faithful. In the past, we've had awesome concerts where God has just shown Himself more and more and just flowed through the place. And this year, we just have asked God to come in and rule this choir and take over the choir and do what He wants to do as we go out and minister to the community and to our own campus. We have an awesome time together. It's all about worshiping God and having fun with an urban-style Southern gospel beat. And we have a good time dancing, raising our hands, totally praising God, and even spending time in prayer and worship. This choir has quite a large history. It's been around for about 8 years at ENC. It's totally student-led. The choir is a student that's in school and enrolled as a full-time student. All the instrumentalists and all the singers of the choir members are all from the student. In the past, it's been quite small, and it just keeps growing because God is working. This year, we have about 80 people in the choir, and that's the largest that it's ever been. And it seems as we grow that that God just brings more people to our concerts and our engagements. And last year, we had our spring concert, which we have every year, and God just brought it in that where I only expected 30, we had 500. And He fed them all spiritually, and He fed us spiritually, and it was amazing. So as we keep going on in the present as in the future, we just hope to grow more in God, and even if numbers, if that's what He wants, just so that it's in His will. So it's going to be an awesome year, and I'm wicked excited. So if you like to come and hear that type of stuff, we'd love to have you.